We're here with Matt from Hornady, and Matt is going to demonstrate the new Hornady AutoCharge.
Yeah, this is the new Hornady lock and load AutoCharge. What we're trying to achieve here is develop a highly accurate, easy to use, and affordable powder dispenser. What we came up with here is a powder dispenser that's able to dispense between 200 and 300 grains of powder. It's really easy to set up and get going with. We have quick calibration. We also have easy to enter charge weights, where all you have to do is enter your charge weight, hit enter, where it stores it on a nice, easy to understand display that says our target weight is 25 grains. You hit dispense and away it goes.
Matt, you know, there's a couple other dispensers on the market, notably the ChargeMaster. What does the AutoCharge do that the RCBS unit does not?
We're real proud of the accuracy of our dispenser. We have two calibration weights here. One of the calibration weights is tailored more toward the actual charge weights that most people use. The other features about this is we have three different speed settings to tailor it toward the powder that you're dispensing. Slow is used more for a larger extruded powder like 4350, where you can use fast on a real large flake powder.
Is this something new, the user-selectable speed?
I'm not aware of any other manufacturer that uses that right now. We feel it'll be a great tool to really dial in the speed that works for you and your powder. And like I said, this is a new unit. It should be available in April of 2010.
Do you have an MSRP on the AutoCharge?
I believe it'll be right around $300.
That undercuts the RCBS by 70 to 80 bucks. Is it the equal of the RCBS, do you think?
Yeah, we feel we combined all the features that customers are looking for in an affordable unit.
And will the AutoCharge work with both extruded and ball powders?
Yeah, we've tested it across the board on all powders, and with the speed settings, we think we have a great product.
What's the warranty on the AutoCharge?
I believe it's 1 year.